Oh yeah. I am not going to the Brotherhood of Steel. Nope.
You can fix just about anything. Guns.
Hey, jackass.
Hey there.
People. What do you need, General?
Just gotta have the right tools.
Let's talk about some schematics I got from a super mutant named Virgil.
Can you take a look at these schematics? A scientist named Virgil said they could get me inside the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
This reason. A little boyo.
They kidnapped my son.
Damn. That's some bad business. Even for them.
We'll give you whatever help we can. Don't worry about that. Now, assuming you could build this thing, what exactly does it do?
Let's go with all the science-y explanations.
Did you know the Institute has a teleporter? They call it the Molecular Relay.
Teleportation? For real? That would explain a lot about how the Institute manages to operate. If anyone can make heads or tails of those plans, it'd be Sturgis. I haven't found anything yet that he couldn't build or fix. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
No. 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 The bad dumbass. Hi, guy. Can you help me?
Preston thought you might be able to figure out these plans for me.
Sure thing. Let's see what you've got.
Here you go.
Wow. What a mess. Looks like, encrypted RF transmissions. Okay, so that gets routed through... What the hell? Teleportation. This is some pretty crazy shit. You sure it's for real?
Either it is, or we end up building one hell of a paperweight.
Well, whoever wrote this does seem to know what they're talking about. Could be a genius or totally insane. Guess we'll find out. Anyway, the eggheads never think about the nuts and bolts of actually making something work. But, looks like it's all here. Yeah. I'm gonna need some time to study this thing. The handwriting's pretty hard to make out.
That's because it was written by a super mutant.
What he calls a stabilized reflector platform. It'll need some pretty high-grade metals. But it's basically not that different than the lining of a jet engine or something like that.
Yeah. What all's involved in this?
Can you give me a list of what I'll need to build this platform?
Yeah, sure. Here's a list of what you'll need for the first piece. I'm pretty sure we've got all that at Sanctuary, if you want to build it there. While you're working on that, I'll get busy figuring out how to actually build the rest of this thing. Keep in mind, I can already see this is going to take a crazy amount of juice. Like if you had a spare nuclear reactor handy, we could probably use it. And it's going to be big. So find a nice open building site with lots of power available.
Okay. Where's a nice spot? No, I need science rank 4. But I do have all of the materials. Okay. I'll just slam you down right there. Yay.
We should really use your help.
Okay, what is it?
What do you need?
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleaned out soon, we're gonna have a real problem. Now, what's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
No, okay, where is it?
Where is this place?
Well, we have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Good for you. Now toddle off. Not that direction. Walk away. There you go. That direction. Now, don't look at me. There. Go the other way. Oh, you came to
me. How's it going? Did you find a good spot to build your signal interceptor?
You're looking right at it, dumbass.
There's a giant metal pizza sitting on the ground now. So, yeah.
I was just asking. No need for the snide remarks. I think I got the rest of this contraption figured out. Here's a list of three things that may be harder to find. I think I'll be able to pull together everything else we're gonna need. I'll meet you over at the building site and see if we can actually make this thing work.
Mm-hmm.
Can you explain how this thing is actually gonna work?
Let me break it down for you. There's, four main parts to this thing. One, a control console to input the code and process the signal. Two, what he calls a relay dish. That's what intercepts the teleporter signal. Three, a molecular beam emitter. Gets pretty technical here, but looks like this is what translates your matter into energy for transmission. Four, the stabilized reflector platform.
Hang on. I'll be back in a few minutes. I'm back.
That you already built. That's what concentrates and reflects the molecular beam.
One thing to keep in mind while you're building this, it all needs to be wired together so all the pieces can talk to each other.
I'll see you over at the building site.
Very funny.
Good luck.
Yes, stand right on top of it. Jump up and down on it. doing that. A biometric scanner? Military grade something or another. Whee! Okay, I'm gonna aim you that direction. Where'd I get that?
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix
it. Just shut up.
I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
It's time to go hunt for things. Let me check my map. How far away are these things? Pretty damn far! Okay, I'll go here and that'll be easier to go from there. Okay, I'm bored of you, loading screen. Toddle on. Shit, toddle on! How blase of you. Load faster, game. I demand it. Ooh. Might as well kill a few things on the way. I'll go south. Yo, mama, that's who. Yay, gunfire. Does that mean I'm going in the right direction? Shooting him in the dick doesn't appear to be working. That'll make you run. Now who are they fighting? Raiders. Perfect. Beautiful. And en route to where I wanted to go. Hey, this is gonna be fun. Hold still, I'm shooting you. Perfect. I'll take that. That's mine now. check. Perfect. What are you? Now explode. Thank you very much. I appreciate your contribution. Well, that was easy. Ooh, this is pink. Ugh, I don't want what's in it.
What was that?
Yo, mama.
You're mine now, rookie.
Open this door. Come on, where are you? Yours, huh? That's wonderful. You get out of that bus. And stay down. What the fuck? Yeah, that's my fault. I'll just go over here and then go east. Fuck. I won't go over there and then go east. I'll just go south. Again. Before I do, I need to run away. There it is. Thing that will be killing you now. Back off, jackass. Oh, fuck. Why don't you get down here and chase me around with that laser rifle? I'm glad I wasn't under there. That super mutant survived. And one more of the face for good measure. Reload. Health up. And I'll just walk away. And shut the gate. Ooh, what's this? I'll take that. Oh, so you do want to follow me. Oh, you want some too? Fine. Now, follow me now, I dare you. Isn't this wonderful? Torso, helmet, left and right arm, leg. Mine now. It's missing a few parts, but it's mine now. There's another one. Not anymore. I was not expecting a third one. That's right, just hold still. Generic scanner. Hello, load screen. How are you today? Perfect.
Going down.
Down? You bastard! Let me out of here!
Basement.
No, I want to go
basement.
Up.
Going down.
What? Again?
Ground floor.
No!
Ground floor. Going up.
Yay.
Basement.
No.
Basement. Going down.
The fuck!
Ground floor.
restrooms. Is this really restrooms? Yes, it is. I don't want to go to restrooms. I want to go up. There. Words elude me right now. Load faster. Oh yeah, you want me to go in there, huh? Fuck that. I'm gonna try and find a different door. Oh, wonderful. Now the car decides to blow up. There's an idea. Oh, wonderful. Some idiot thought it would be fun to make a maze in here. Where the little bastards run off to? Get back here, I'm gonna kill you. Isn't that looking fun? Thank you. The fuck? Ah, oh, well, for fuck's sake. Yeah. Are you fucking serious? Find the asshole who did this, I'm gonna kill it. Are there any more traps I need to find? Yes, yes there are. Was the car rigged to blow? I bet it was. More maze? Oh, for fuck's sake. Looks like someone had a good time. I thought this was gonna be easy. I was wrong. Seriously, what the fuck? Time to let paranoia set in. Look for traps everywhere. I already. Does increased amounts of damage the more withdrawal effects you're suffering? You Fuck no. Gotta make sure they're dead. His neck got stretched. Isn't that wonderful? One more level up, and then I can go across. More traps. Oh, joy, rapture. Kitchen scales after this. Bathroom scales, whatever. And a lot of paranoia problems. Oh, fuck you. I have the high ground, dumbass. Hold still so I can kill you. Thank you. Another one of these. Combat armor. Yay, I don't mind if I do. The walkway over there. Mm-hmm.
his legs clean off. What? Who's there?
He exploded. Fuck yeah. Well, that's mine now. Or, you know, jump. Yeah, I feel much better.